guys, I've done a not, no war, not in my name. And I want you to continue to send me your videos, your like 30-second clips. That's awesome. But we're going to have to step this up because obviously these corporate engines in Washington, D.C. aren't getting the picture, even though phone calls have been made, letters have been written, and videos have been put up. Now, a lot of you saw what happened to Adam Kokesh when he went there with one weapon, which is actually Indian land. Let's just talk about this for a minute. We did not want the immigrants to come over and just take over our land. We didn't mind immigrants coming here, but not to put us and forcibly relocate us. They've not honored one treaty. Stand behind the Indians because we want our treaties honored. If our treaties are honored, we can take back the land. You guys are welcome to stay here. And there wouldn't be no fucking wars. Pardon my language. Because I'm about tired of this D.C. shit. District of criminals. These criminals who are owned and operated by corporations and unknown people. I mean, we can name names to them, but we still don't know who's really behind the game. Everyone speculates. And let's leave God out of this too. And my creator. Because my creator says take action. He doesn't say sit around and wait for me to come do something. Because that's just not the way the game's played on earth. I mean, you might be offended by this, but if our creator just said, here, let's let, you know, somebody destroy the whole earth and I'll save you later without you making one move, then he's not a very good creator. The creator's always wanted you to stand up for the earth, for yourself, for him. And it's about time we did it. Now, I know this video is one way to do it. We got to think of other ways. Phone calls. Petitions aren't working. All they do is vacation. And I don't even think a march on D.C. would do any good because they're never there at once. You may go there and find three senators there. I'm serious. If you've ever been to D.C. during their Congress, they're all over the place. Not, it's hardly ever any of them are in the same place. So if you ever thought you were going to do something to D.C., it wouldn't happen. I'm just saying I stand with the people of the world right now who have had enough of this empire. And now this empire must fall. And it's up to us to create a good humanitarian empire with no borders, with no flags, with no allegiances to some stupid puppet government, but an allegiance to humanity to care for one another in our Creator's name, because that's what He wanted. I've heard, blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall inherit the kingdom. Well, my Creator is almost the same way as yours. He believes blessed are the peacemakers. So, right now, I'm a little angry because Congress didn't listen, and so I say they're fired. And I believe everybody tomorrow morning should get up and make a phone call and say to their senators and congressmen, we have fired you. And Obama, you're fired too. You don't represent the people. And if everybody, just say 10% of us on YouTube did this, what would they think? They're fired. We don't give them any of our consent. We turn our backs on them. Turn your back on them. We do not comply with what you're doing. You're not doing it in my name. You're not doing it in my family's name, my animals' names. You know, bestiality is now an executive order for soldiers that can come on your property and screw your animals. I mean, how immoral are we going to get before somebody says enough? Well, I'm saying enough. You can post, reshare this, or you can cuss me out. I don't care at this point because I'm fed up. And I am saying right now, it's not one treaty that they have kept with the Indians, and the Indians aren't putting up with it much more. We are considered the number one terrorist here in America. I don't know if you knew that. That was leaked in some documents. You know why? Because we still consider ourselves sovereign. Are you sovereign? If you are, you better start walking that walk and let them know we don't tolerate this anymore. Call them and tell them they're fired. They are fired. We don't need the empire system anymore. And we really and truly don't. They've done nothing for me. Have they done anything for you lately? If they have, leave it below. I'd really like to know. Besides, screw us all. And I'm sorry I cussed, but I'm a little angry right now. Because I can't believe we're going to go kill more human beings. More children. Brothers, sisters, little children. Dump them with white phosphorus and no telling what else. And cut them up and all that. Oh, gosh. It just makes me so angry. While they go on vacation, those who think they run the world, those people who think they're higher than the Creator, well, they're not. And let's prove to them they're not. The world's uniting. Let's stand behind the world. Screw our government. Our government's, it's gone. It's wasted. Money means nothing. It's love. It's humanity. Let's stop. Let's stop all of this. Stop worrying about races, religions, everything else. Let's get back to what we're supposed to be doing. This Creator left instructions. If you're in His image or her image, you have instructions written in your heart, and you know what's right. And even if you're the one of the most angriest or bitterest persons on the face of the earth, you still know what is right. You know right from wrong. Turn the TV off. Number one, it is mind programming. Go outside, walk around barefooted, get to know the earth again. Get to know what you're supposed to be. Love one another. Help one another. Don't say bad things about one another. Learn to love again. Let's start loving one another. And I love you guys. Peace. But I had to put this rant out. And hey, keep sending the videos. We will do them. Love you guys. And I'm out.